For those fearing a scooter air-cooled engine will overheat in the summer, and I mean force air-cooled with a fan, like all scooters should be, let's see. Outside temperature, it's almost 40 degrees, about 37-38 Celsius. Engine temperature is 124 degrees, and that is a-alright for an air-cooled engine. Anywhere between 100 and 150 is perfectly fine. So almost 40 degrees, no overheating whatsoever.